you. You're just a little girl, playing at being an adult. What could you possibly do to hurt me?
I was an elf. Did you know that? Before all these started. Which means, I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
Meine Liebe, you cannot kill me. Tell her.
He's right, Sophia. Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him. Just like we need Dinelli.
This man is a Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him. Both of them.
You might. Not us. We're better than that.
You know what? I will tell you something, meine Liebe, about your precious father.
My father? What do you know? Tell me what you know!
The others must leave.
Okay, but Giancarlo stays.
Think they're safe together?
Why do you think I took the blade?
Better find out what he told her.
Sophia!
Carl, the partisans have done us a huge favor.
What do you mean?
Well, Kessler, he told Sophia her father's still alive and being held at an interrogation block somewhere in Gio Fiorini.
Rothbauer.
You got it. This is the distraction we needed. We know Rothbauer and Bohm met about a week ago. Rothbauer is, Bohm's confidant.
In my opinion, high-up Nazis don't talk. They'd rather swallow cyanide.
Rothbauer's just a pawn. See, what we need is evidence of Bohm's plan.
What's happened?
She's taken the others. All of them. There's an interrogation block 10 miles from here.
Because of what Kessler said to her?
Her father, Carl. Kessler says her father is still alive.
Where is this place?
At Giovi Fiorini. To the northeast of here. Carl, the things they did to our people in that place. You cannot imagine.
Why did she trust Kessler?
The details. He knew too much about her father's kidnapping, Carl. Plus...
What?
Sophia doesn't trust you. Or Weaver. She thinks you betrayed her, like the OSS betrayed her father.
By not preventing the kidnapping, but... By not attempting a rescue?
Exactly.
Quite a stench.
Is that your interrogation technique? Ah, you don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're, quite sure yourself, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I be? I'm unique. I'm of equal value to either side in this conflict. As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something you're not telling us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant. I'm dying. My liver is, kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you?
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to kidnap me.
Sophia's father
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
Ah, all that effort, and I'm of no use to you or the Fatherland. I am, what's the expression? A busted flush.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Red Fox. Out.
Thank you. Ein Geräusch.
Thank you.
guys.
Thank you.
Moment, ein Geräusch. Was war das?